see, there's a chest down there. Okay, I got my warp ready. If I start to feel like I'm pressing my luck too much, I'll use the warp to get out of here. I don't know how to get down there. I think I'm totally going the wrong way. I work my way towards that chest. See, by the time Edisot runs out of those stones, you're leveled up enough where it doesn't really matter that you have to wait a couple turns to get some ranged attacks in from Alina. You can survive those kind of lengthy encounters at that point once you run out of the stones. But you know, you want to play careful early on because. If you're not careful, you know, it can end badly. The most difficult part of this game is like the early part of the game. It gets easy later because you're leveled up and you know nothing can really touch you. Early on, that's the difficult part. Walking around the forest, picking people off left and right, but once we get into the cave, it's going to be a little different. Alright, picked up a sword here. It's only good for him, and he's already got a comparable sword, so. Well, it's something we can sell. Speaking of selling, what's my money looking like? 137. Let's get about 30 more money. Because then I can afford another accessory and another piece of armor from the shop in town. I think I'll probably one-shot that guy, so I'm not going to waste a stone on him. Yep, right on. Alright, one more battle should do it, and then I should have enough for everything that I want to buy. That chest up there to the right, you need a key to open that chest, and I don't have one right now. But yeah, one more battle should give us enough money for me to buy everything that I want in town. And then we'll head into the cave and get that herb. I feel like I should be leveling up soon, too. Why am I not leveling yet? Still a ways to go. I get lost in this place. The best part about being ambushed is you get that, like, extra little, like, techno vibe to the music. But other than that, no, you don't want to be ambushed. Yeah, all the music, you know, aside from the graphics, all the music has been redone for the HD release as well. Let's see, Edisot could probably use a heal. Although I could probably just go ham on these guys and kill them before it matters, but better safe than sorry. We'll stop in at the inn, too. I think the inn in town is free, because it's like your hometown. See, I could probably, I wasn't gonna buy, armor for everybody, but I probably should, huh? That'd probably be more important than the feathers. Well, let's buy something for her. Buy and equip. I don't have enough now. Maybe I can sell something real quick. Oh yeah, that sword I picked up. Excellent. Yeah, because that's a duplicate. Okay, so let's buy this piece for Hostin. Alright, everybody's got all the best gear that they can have, save for the feather accessory, but we don't need to equip that on everybody. We're going to stay at the inn, and then we'll head into the cave. It's a very windy town. So this inn is free, like I said, presumably because it's your hometown. You know, I mean, this is where all your houses are, so theoretically, you could be sleeping in your houses for free. So it wouldn't really make sense to charge to sleep at this inn. Let me just check my inventory, make sure I'm not carrying anything that I don't want to carry. Got berries, herb, caffeine pill, and stones. Yeah, okay. I kind of would have liked to have leveled up again before we went into the cave, but if things get heavy, I can always use Lhasa to teleport out. Up here to the left. is. Hard to see even, but yeah, it's up there. So, yeah, in case you haven't been watching, or in case you're checking a later part of this video on YouTube or something, because I know on YouTube it will be in sections, I'm looking for the herb that will cure my dad from the illness that has claimed him. As a botanist, Austin knows all the tricks of the trade. This place is pretty easy to navigate, you know, for a labyrinth. Leave the herb looking to the botanist. You guys don't know what you're doing. This is the right way down here. Yep, there's a save point. You know, when you get to a save point in a game like this, this far into a dungeon, you know you're going the right way. I really would have liked to have leveled up again before progressing here. I'm level 2, right? Level 2, yeah. It's gonna be tricky. I mean, it could be worth it to grind a little bit more. I'm trying to decide. I mean, it's not like it's difficult to get here. I'll grind a little bit more, I guess. Well, let's try it. Let's try it. I think I'll try it. Might just be able to pull it off. Kind of nervous about it.